times. One battle at a time. What's up guys, Zed Good here. So it's finally here. I made Silver Savior Valkyrie. So look at Savior Valkyrie. He's now silver, and I didn't paint the back layer because I don't want to paint my hand. So I just be careful, and I don't have any red paint. I just buy a marker to paint this one. Looks like a design, but I think it's so embarrassed because I paint silver, but it is great. But when I painted red, I think it's not. But still, it's just for fun. And don't worry, this is a flame brand Savior Valkyrie. So gonna get the Takaratomi or the Savior Valkyrie. Look at their difference. For me, this is the right bay for Russian Goodman, not the red Savior Valkyrie, because greatest Raphael is silver, right? So this is the best, or this will be the right bay for Russian Goodman. Instead of red, we use silver, but it depends to the other design, because I just designed the red ones. Just look like Rashad's Bay, but I didn't paint this one. And I didn't paint the shot driver because I don't have time to paint. I am a little bit busy, but still, I want to show you guys the silver Valkyrie looks like. So it looks like cool, right? Cool. So compared to Savior Valkyrie, by the way, my Savior Valkyrie has been awakened. So you see, it's now ultimate, I think. So that's it, guys. So I cannot test battle Savior Valkyrie because I don't have I don't have DB or dynamite launcher because it is broken. So for now, I am going to show you Savior Valkyrie. I hope I have a launcher soon, and I'm gonna battle it. So I'm gonna put this one. So I hope I want to continue paint this shot driver, so it will be complete silver. So gonna put the there, and that's all guys. By the way, I am listening to music. It's called The Rabbit. So go to the red page, a YouTube channel I mean, and listen all of the music. This is a good or awesome music combined, and it's I am enjoying it. So I am always listen The Rabbit. I hope you guys watch, or I mean listen to the music. So that's it. So I am see you guys on my next video. By the way, I think my next video is all about Transformers now, because I don't have launchers. That's all. Peace out.